It was 1943 when the opening of a new Broadway show featured a cowboy ambling onto the stage, singing about a beautiful morning. It was the beginning of a show that changed Broadway forever. A show where the plot and drama were developed in the music and dance, as well as the spoken word.
It was different. It was new. It was Oklahoma, penned by the up-and-coming songwriting team of Rogers and Hammerstein.
There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. The corn is as high as an elephant's eye, and it looks like it's climbing clear up to the
me.